Also tonight, parents would have no way of knowing it. Modesto police are saying that a felon was hiding near a public park, videotaping their children at play. And now investigators are hoping that potential targets of the suspected pedophile will come forward with any information. KCRA 3 Sheriff Kenny Shams reports from Rose Park in Modesto.
See the green truck with the camper shell on it? Modesto police say this man, 39-year-old Daniel Maples, shot video of children playing at Rose Park while he was hiding inside the vehicle.
It scared me. Because I have all my grandchildren in the same spot, so it's a little scary.
Patty Chavez's grandkids play here often, she says, and police say the video they found looks much like these shots. Children just playing at the park. But listen to what else they found at his house.
They located some videotapes that depicted a young-looking female in sexually provocative positions, and also it appeared that Maples was giving her narcotics or some type of drug in the videos.
So Modesto police are wondering whether children who played here or attended nearby Rose Avenue Elementary were ever lured to Maples' home just across the street.
You know, if people are watching this newscast and they see the photo of Mr. Maples, they recognize him from the neighborhood. They recognize him if somebody that their young children have contact with or that they've seen near a park anywhere. We sure would like to know about that.
Daniel Maples was arrested on Friday. He's now being held at the Stanislaus County Jail and is expected to be arraigned later this week. And as you heard there, if you know anything about this case, you're asked to call the Modesto Police Department. I'm Shadow Kinishams live in Modesto. Back to you in the studio.
All right, Shadow Kinishams, thanks.